again. I'm here in my never-ending struggle. Yeah. Yeah, people are just dying. Whatever, man. Cool. More people in my giant family. That always seems to be expanding. Well, marry her. Get more points. I could go after you. Never mind, I can't. Jeez, or like, that stat sucks so much. There's nothing I can do about it. All I can do is expand as I slowly fall apart. Ooh, you. You're by yourself. Take that from you. No problem, buddy. Yeah, more news from China. Whoa, what is... This is an empire? Oh my god, you're just a part of the Western Protectorate. Look at that! I didn't realize that part. Western Protectorate is huge. Oh man. Well, look at that. Oh, baby. Western Protectorate is getting huge. Yeah, daughter got burned. Who cares? I have so many kids that, you know, there's a couple to replace her. I don't know where this guy's supposed to be that I'm fighting. But he's somewhere. you just wanna surrender? Yep. There we go, I got that province. Booyah. Is this another son? Yeah. Name him Sham, just like me. Well. Still not. Nope. Can't go attack my kinsman. Or can I? He's not independent. He's trying to rebel. Look at that. Oh, I can't wait until you lose, buddy. Oh, man. Isolationist? Oh, buddy. Look at that. But he's old. So maybe expansionist China will fall apart. Yeah. Oh man, I'm infirm. Okay, we're gonna die. But you have a strong claim. Okay. You sent your own son to be a eunuch? Look at you go, man. My own son. Oh, he's Jane. Not a chance, buddy. Not with that Rajput stuff in here. Not taking any of it. Oh, never mind. Rescindy! Wait a second. That's not Sokka. Why does this always happen? You're Rajput. Okay. Well. let's go for you. Or you. No, you. Oh, man. There we go, Sokka. That's what I want right there. Good old Sokka man. Never mind. How old am I? 45? Why? Where did this culture come from? No. No, I don't need more sons. Ratchaput. I don't like that, man. That seems bad. I wonder if I went to Jane. Okay, I got an idea. I need concubines. Because I need another son. What? Succession by Gavelkin? Oh, this is a free opportunity to go wipe the floor with some fools. That's what I like to see. There we go. Yep, this can cost some money. There we go. Dota. Okay. Hello, Dota. And I want you to be educated. By my half-brother. Why not? There we go. Oh wait, I actually have to change. Oh no, I have the wrong thing. It should be this. Heritage. Oh, crap. Well, maybe I'll get the event for it. Come on. Go wipe these guys. Yes, aggressive leader. Uh-huh. Oh, heck yeah, that's me. Look at these 4 billion wars I'm involved in right now. Look at that. Everyone has their own rebellion. That's just how things are these days. Yep. Throw you in jail, buddy. Oh, no. I just lost all my manpower. Well, doesn't matter. Because I got both of you in jail. I'm going to go to you. Take your province, and I'm going to take your land. There we go. That is now two less people I have to worry about. Check there. Yep, recording is fine. Patron deity. Let's go Shiva again. Let's pay to get them out. Mm-hmm. Okay, and you, my half-brother, you have my land as well. I do not like that. But you also have my land. I do not like that as well. Look at that. I am going to get that legalism. If it is the last thing I do. Because I really need late administration. That would be so good. Yep, I got all that. What? There we go. More centralized. Yep, my son died. Don't care. I'm already 47 years old. Jesus. You know what? I'm making money. I could just use money to go attack people. There we go. Okay. Let's get ready to rumble. Let's get these guys. Because I want to start expanding ASAP. Yep. Hello, buddy. Umar? Hello, Umar. Umar, you're strong. Umar. Okay. I need to get you. Get someone who is... Yeah, get my cousin. Yep, there we go. Oh, I'm infirm. Gotta press the claim. Gotta siege the land. There we go. Now we can go fight him again. And GG. Oh, yeah. There we go. Come on. Gonna do this ASAP. Cannot afford to dilly-dally. Yeah, you only have that? Well, guess what? I'm coming for your land. It's gonna be mine. There's nothing you can do about it. My kinsman? Oh, if I die and this guy takes over? Heck yeah. I'd like someone who wouldn't die in 4 minutes. The game just feels so much better when I play it like that. So where... Savad Haga. Am I already voting for you, buddy? Name? Yep. Okay. Let's get him into office. Come on, buddy. Or, if at all possible... Oh yeah, I'm not gonna be ruling for 10 years. I'm infirm. Well... Oh well. After this, oh god. Well, that's actually not that bad. There we go. Come on. There we go. In the war. It's over. I got my province. I will soon be coming for that as well. Yep. Okay, there we go. And all the fighting. I'm slowly maintaining my hold on everything. I think what you need, man. Not really about worried about either of these two. I only have... Oh, never mind. Okay, get you in there. Get you in there so you won't join. I want you to join. Maybe I can stop you from joining. No. Oh, well. Yep. We're dead. Again. All these characters. Just burning through them all. No, you're not the right culture! You're not the right culture, buddy. Oh well. He's young enough, he'll live long enough for me to get a proper heir. So none of this crap will be falling apart. But I don't think I'm gonna live long enough for that to matter. Well, wait, I have this province too? What? Where'd I get that? Oh no. Just poof, one day I had it. Okay. Royal blood. You achieve a score of 10,000? Really? Yes. You got the Art of War. Awesome. Let's go with that. I do not like the fact that we gotta change the culture. We gotta get a new air. We're going back to our roots. Back to the good old days with incest. Lots and lots of incest. That's what it's all about these days. It's all the rage. No, I don't want the people who are Cindy. I want you. There we go. Don't do anything. No. Oh, that's my niece. Okay, so I just got broken in a billion pieces again. Oh my god. We're just getting smaller every time. Still, you should be real easy to fight. Oh my god. Peace is being enforced. Come on, guys. Let me just upgrade that. Get that, and then now. Okay. So close. Just 10 years. I gotta rule. Okay. But I have a claim on Kuru. I really want Kuru, but I really want this. I really want Leda. Leda is the most important of them all. Cool. You know, I don't even care about any of you. Yeah, I can get a claim on that. This may be the easiest to claim, though. He's really weak. Still, that doesn't matter. This is the valuable place right here. Mm-hmm. So I got that. So now it's all about changing the succession. Okay, so this is my heir right here. He's 44. Well, I'll live him. Just get whatever education you want. Okay, good. So now I gotta wait out the peace. Gotta wait out the enforced peace. What is this? Now, what is happening right here? Okay. So they're gonna lose that one, right? Yeah, that's my own... That's you, Avarta. That's our family. It's like trying to invade everything. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. Okay. But I got enough men. He is really small. I'm gonna be able to do this really fast. I'm gonna speed through this. It's gonna be like a speed run. There we go. I just lost all my manpower. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted to have happen. What? Okay. Belly. Bali. Oh, that's a person. Dama. Whatever. Kala. H. You want me to press a claim on that? Oh, you want me to get press a claim for this? Where's this guy? That's it? No. That's so minor, I don't even care. But, there we go. I'm gonna end the episode there, and when we come back, we're gonna be declaring war and trying to speedrun our way to success. And until then, take care, and I'll see you later.